It's been one hell of a night for our general manager. Stephanie McMahon lifted the suspension of Brock Lesnar, and now she's about to sign Scott Steiner to SmackDown.
Ladies and gentlemen, the general manager of SmackDown, Stephanie McMahon.
And Stephanie graced the cover of the latest edition of the WWE magazine.
Talking smack, Stephanie McMahon, our boss. I mean, you know, I got a quote which Stephanie said about the SmackDown superstars and the SmackDown brand. She said, and I quote, "More cast managed superstars, more athletic superstars, more talented superstars. It all comes down to superstars we have on SmackDown," unquote. And I agree with our boss.
And a talented general manager.
Ladies and gentlemen, allow me to introduce to you the man who is about to sign his exclusive SmackDown contract. Give it up for the big booty daddy, Scott Steiner!
The hottest free agent in the history of sports entertainment.
You think?
And I'd say was the hottest free agent because he's now part of SmackDown.
Look at the abs, the pecs, the delts, the peaks on those freaky thighs. Look at the body on Big Papa Pump. Go ahead. Look at the size of that bad boy. Oh, look at the size of your waist.
You're right. Scott Steiner was in the middle of this intense bidding war between Stephanie McMahon and Raw General Manager Eric Bischoff. That war is now over. Stephanie involved in some intense negotiations, if you know what I mean.
I hear you. Stephanie take them up to the team. You know, she's the boss. Leadership by example, Cole.
Stephanie is all smiles, and why shouldn't she be? A major coup for SmackDown.
Big bad booty daddy. Let's just beat all his freaks.
Now here we go. Signing it ready. Don't warm it up in a ball pit for the Big Papa Pump.
Uh-oh.
It's not.
Not yet, anyway.
Well, yeah.
Last week, the whole world watched you make some very interesting and suggestive promises. You told me you want to know what it's like to be one of my freaks. And then we got in my limo, and we drove off into the night. The camera stopped rolling, and nobody knows what happened next. What happened next was nothing.
What?
You didn't scream, boom, shakalaka. You didn't howl at the moon. You broke all your promises to the big bad booty daddy. But the crazy thing is, I can see it in your eyes. You have that need. You have that want. You want to know what it's like to be with a real man. You want to experience the ultimate thriller. You want me, Freakzilla.
Okay, wait, hang on a second. Scott, I really don't think that this is the time or place for me to make good on any promises. And I'm sorry if you misunderstood me a little bit last week, but what I was really offering you was more like a signing bonus. Because all you have to do is sign on the dotted line, and then we can seal the deal. Because all these...
Whoa!
Why wait?
My freaks are watching. They like watching. Right there's the video camera. Let's make our own home movie.
Whoa! I don't know what kind of a woman you think I am. Obviously, I have higher standards and morals than the rest of your freaks. I'm first class. And right now, I am all business. What I'm offering you, Scott, is a SmackDown contract, an exclusive SmackDown.
They think you're first class. I've seen how you conduct business, and I don't like it. If I can't trust you in my personal life, how can I trust you with my career? See, I know I'm not the first guy you've lied to, and I won't be the last, but you're nothing but a tease. But I'm not gonna make this decision on my own. I'm gonna ask my freaks out there, can I trust Stephanie McMahon?
Yeah, you can, Scott, I think.
Can I trust this tease? Freaks say, hell no. You're right, SmackDown is a great show, and I'd love to be on it, but you're the reason why I'm not signing.
No, no.
So this goes to all my freaks in Atlanta. Big Papa Pump is your hookup.
Steiner's heading to the wall.